11th, 1987.
Never see them no more. Couple of those souls.